Pick it up, it's time to slam now. We got the real jam going down. Welcome to the Space Jam. Here's your chance, do your dance at the Space Jam.
You know, I want to thank Simon Lokan first because Rhys went 7 of 8. But Simon kind of helped us two out with his little underarm passes to Rhys. So, you know, we're pretty lucky to be here today.
Feel good, man. You know, ready to get another victory today.
You ready?
Yeah, feeling good. You know, I took my top off, like he said. So,
see that?
Good to go.
He's trying to intimidate me. You know, he was doing 100 push-ups, 100 sit-ups before. Look at him. He's trying to act all tough. Let's go. Let's see who wins. Wait, who's going first?
It's up to you.
Oh.
Congratulations, John. Five shots out. Unlucky, or do you think just down the better man on the day?
Hey, man, you got the better shooter for right now. You know, we have to run the competition back. You know, maybe we'll get a different result. But no, congratulations. Good job. Good shooting.
How'd you feel? You've won the three-point challenge.
I think maybe if you run it back, I think Bowers might have had six as well. So I might have got lucky on that one. There might have been a little bit of counting got my way. But, hey, I'll take it. A win's a win, right?
Yeah.
We'll give it to you, it's fine.
I'll take it.
Cheers, guys.
Thank you.
Thank you.
All right, thank you.